It appeared as though I had found a way into the cathedral. I didn't know where the dark, musty vaults of the crypt would lead. The SS certainly were not here to hold a service. Whatever they were plundering, they were doing me a favor. They had finally delivered the butcher to me. I had to be careful. Schüntzel and his infamous bodyguards could have been anywhere in the building. If there was an alarm, I would be certain to run into difficulties, and Schüntzel, that psychopath, would take refuge behind his men.
Difficult is not the word for it. This level where we try to look for Schüntzel and kill him, the butcher, is quite a difficult one in many ways. Extremely strict stealth, if that's something that's not surprising to you already. And just overall a nasty place. And the reason that Schüntzel is here and his bodyguards is due to the fact of... why did I have to push that? I'm confused. That's weird. Is they're looking for, they're plundering artifacts in France here in this cathedral. The bastards taking what's not theirs. Opening this door would immediately compromise you. It's kind of ridiculous. So once again, teaching you to use some of the traits that you've already learned. Don't turn around. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was a, Violette castration. I'm pretty sure that's what she did, and I kind of like that, you know, something for the female assassin to do to these shellless male Nazi soldiers. I like that. Good for them. There we go. That's why we kept this silencer. Now I got more. Plus we got that pistol in there if we completely run out. A little scary in here. It's very bright in here. A little too bright for Violette's tastes. Gotta be careful, man. Yikes. See where these people are. Easily be caught. But we got morphine, so... And we have some chances. Just gotta be careful. Just gotta be careful. Yeah. Yeah. This is bad. Don't want to go that way. That light. And there's glass right there. That light doesn't seem to be very flattering to Violette's profile. Physically and mentally, so we won't do that. I thought that was glass for a second. Like I said, I played this mission before, and I know it, but it's so much... See, that guy is like, I'm gonna look for you if you try to go through, so can I sneak by in time? I think we can. Right when that light goes out, we're going for it. Ooh, don't move, buddy. Just sit still, Violette. Don't be a hero. Gotta plot out your kills. You know, as you can see, the stealth really starts to become more apparent as the later missions we get. And this is nothing, by the way. Alright. Everything seems more apparent now. More clear in the darkness. You guys just sit still. Be good. Okay. Next breach, and no save point either. Don't you worry, no save point. But a new gimmick.
I could try to pull the pin from the soldier's grenade. Then he'd be a walking bomb.
Although not walking enough, to be honest. And they have flashlights, too. Which is really scary. We should be good if we just be careful, though. No problem. Come on, buddy. Nothing wrong with that. I don't know if that counts as a silent kill. I think it should. But, sometimes it's easier just to do it that way, to be honest. Fantastic. Yeah, I guess I timed that wrong, but you should supposed to wait a little bit before he starts walking, but that is so hard to time correctly, that stinking part. And it's worth the collectible to kill these people. And one more point, and we got level 3, which is something that is dreadfully needed. I need to be able to sneak faster, especially soon. Alright, give me a checkpoint, why don't you, right? Thank you.
The water was under high voltage. I had to turn off the power first.
Ah, nice to know. Maybe we can use that to our advantage, huh? Let's give it a shot. Yes, I think this will work just fine. Guys? And of course, that might cause some attention, hearing some guy scream right around the corner, right? So let's get some more people investigating what's going on, right? No problem. And once again, we might want to investigate what's going on there, right? I mean, he did scream, guard, right? Yeah. Go ahead and run in there. Good. Oh shit, he's not just quite there. There we go. Perfect. Woo! Well, I would have to say that went pretty swimmingly, if I do say so myself. That takes care of everybody, unfortunately. There's a bit of a hidden area back here that we definitely want to investigate. This is non-essential area, if you can tell. And, can be a little bit dangerous just due to the wonky AI physics, which is probably not surprising by now. And we can't go this way.
The key had to be here somewhere.
So let's go this way. And maybe we'll get a better example of this key pin, but it's only if I don't get fucked. Nice. Worked very well. Whew. Yeah, the grenade radius is actually pretty large, so, and there's glass everywhere, so they pretty much want you to use the key pin for that. That's pretty much the only way out. And don't need a med kit, and we don't need morphine either, but it's nice to know. I will run back here if I need morphine and a med kit. Definitely worth the run back, and the power of editing, you don't have to watch that. So why do we go down here? Well, remember those secret objectives I talked about in the previous missions where you can get a secret objective and get some bonus experience points, and most missions have one? Well, this is one of those cases. A golden statue of the Virgin Mary, I believe.
Das Teil wiegt bestimmt über 200 Kilo.
Stop admiring! Another flashback, and a non-essential flashback at that. But so basically what our secret mission is, it's not always just to grab something. Oh, nice. We leveled up beforehand. Don't mind if I do. Now we can sneak even faster. This statue is a relic, and the Nazis just want to plunder it and make it theirselves. So we should hide it so the Nazis can't find it. The French had a failsafe, it appears. Let's get it in there. I like this. This is how you don't collect something, you're not killing people, you're hiding a relic from the Nazis. That's the secret objective. And to complete it, you of course have to close the door. Very cool.
Those plunderers wouldn't find the beautiful statue of the Virgin Mary so easily here.
And I don't know what you get. You get some sort of experience points for it, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, 300. Yeah, I got 300 experience points for that, even though it didn't show. And we got the key for this. And now that we got the other guards dead first, we're free. Otherwise, if we would have died here, I'd have to do the Virgin Mary again. Oh, I'm glad I went back, too. Missed a collectible. Nice. And, we can vacate the premises. There's a whole bunch of stuff we could do here by going down there, turning the water on, but I prefer the way that I did it. And the closer we are to the butcher. Here's some of the portraits and the relics that they've been plundering here. And there's three guards. And a lot of light work and a lot of shadow work. So we need to find the one that's ideal to take on first. I see two stationary guards looking both ways and one patrolling. I think I know what to do. So let's go and do it.
Hans?
Oh, he heard it! Oh my god, he heard it. Holy cow. Well, that's your answer. If they can detect proximity, they can. Come on, buddy. You gonna give up or not? See how they come right towards you? Gotcha! Yikes ahoy, dude. Well, with that out of the way, we're safe to take this guy out. See, they're positioned in a way that you take them in a certain order, but now I know the proximity for sure. Plus, there's a water trap if you really want to go that route, too. Okay. Thank you for another collectible. 300 points? See, that's the same as a secret objective. It's just kind of funny how they rate those collectibles. That is, because it's not like that's hard to get. You have to kill these people. I guess you don't have to kill everybody, but like I said, you get rewarded for killing versus ghosting. So another letter. Let's read it.
My dear Hilda, beloved, I have every one of your letters with me, always. Even now, as I write these lines in a hurry, just imagine what we found here in Paris. Actually, I'm not allowed to tell you, but I know you will never tell anyone about it. Many treasures of incredible value were stored in the crypt. Just think, Herman told me that they found the heart of the Holy Virgin of Orléans, Jeanne of Arc, in one of the chests. The heart which miraculously did not burn on her pyre. Schüntzel will come to inspect it and take away all of the treasures personally. I suspect that he will keep some of them for himself. If we are lucky, we will receive special leave afterwards. Wouldn't that be wonderful? Then we could finally see each other again, my dearest. I hope very much that it happens. Forever yours, Rüdiger.
Well, sorry, Rüdiger. I'm gonna guess that you're probably this guy. So, unfortunately, Helen, or whatever your name is, you're not... It's not gonna happen. So we're still good on morphine. I almost used it. Pretty hilarious, actually, how that worked, and we definitely want the shotgun because we're going to have a bit of a fight on our hands. And yeah, we could do it sneakily. It's almost not worth it because they want you to fight here. It's kind of like a boss battle, if you will, and it's always fun to have a shotgun on our back.
Alors, comment te sens-tu?
Comme un sale porc.
Alors, ça va.
Si tu veux être un porc, je t'en prie, vas-y. Mais j'ai l'impression que nous ne survivrons pas.
Allez, ne sois pas nerveux, hein. C'est ça qu'ils attendent. Je l'avais vu venir. Je croyais qu'on était d'accord et qu'elle devait disparaître.
Tu crois qu'elle nous entend?
Well, briefly I can hear you apparently. So it's cool that you really we're really playing just a recollection of you know brain spasms of a mortally wounded Violette in some sort of hospital bed. At least that's what the story is telling us. So definitely cool. Let's push this for another collectible hidden in a little dirt sack here. Not the heart of Joan of Arc most likely, but I did come closer. It is indeed. We were right by the bell tower and a new upgrade star. So all these collectibles we got in this level is a bonus, which makes sense since we're in a monastery and almost maxing our stealth already. Perfect. Take a quick look at the collectibles here again. I think we got a couple new ones, right? Elder's Badge. Hand-seated cross, Hamburg, and a harmonica. And I got plenty of stuff going on here. All these different things. Very nice. Alright, so you can see how fast we sneak now. It's faster than a, what is that? Is that ammo? Is that shotgun shells? I think it is. But we, yeah, nice. I'll take that. Nice, we got a mass amount of shotgun shells now. And I actually think I might use this morphine here, because this seems to be a place I always get caught at. But we'll find out in the bell tower. You don't want to go up these stairs too quick before the light exposed.
In the bell tower, his final hour had rung.
See, you think you want to go after this guy, but there's actually another one patrolling over here. And he slowly starts to change his mind. Don't know how this is gonna work. Oh, nope. That's how that's gonna work. Yeah. And once again, another collectible. Like, if you 500 points for a golden bar. Like, holy shit, man. You could really get rewarded here. And I didn't need a morphine or anything. And finally, a vest.
Better protection was always welcome.
Which you can't see on your character, unfortunately, but I have a little bit more protection, which you can tell that something's coming up, which is a boss fight. But now that I'm preemptive, I know how this boss fight works. If you go faster, you can actually maybe get a drop on maybe one extra enemy. I'm not sure, though. We'll find out. I'm gonna be quiet while we take on this butcher of Schüntzel, though. Here we go. Didn't work! So usually you can kinda... I thought you could kinda trip in here, but that's okay. We'll get him good. And there's our butcher, thinking that he's gonna get the jump on us, but we have one trick up our sleeve. We have morphine. Butcher no more. And I'm wrong. Apparently, soldier is better than agent. And I missed a collectible somewhere after all those collectibles I got. But you know what? That's a lot of experience points. I'm happy. That was a pretty nice mission. I guess you can't sneak up. The thing that I miss is that if you sit still and not rush in into that final bell tower area, he pretty much taunts you and tells the men to have your way with that, have their way with you if you get caught. Which makes you want to kill them even more. But really then, all you can do is just shoot from behind a box. So I'd rather have just done that way, because they're not very smart. But they're Nazis, so that's why they're not smart. Anyway, pretty nice. We're going to change attire. We're going to get a little bit more naval. And we are going to get into our wetsuit. And Violette is going to go to the docks to rig a submarine. See you guys later.